you've just completed an all-hands meeting at the California and Nevada Credit Union Leagues, where you learned about resources to assist members of the leagues. What are you going to do next?